אנחנו דור שבנה את המדינה, אנחנו השתתפנו בבניית הצבא, ואני לא מבין למה אנחנו פה.
This is Hamas. This is who we're dealing with. And at the same time, Hamas knows who they're dealing with. They know very well that the IDF is committed to international law and values. So Hamas goes to great lengths to use this against us. Hamas is weaponizing international law. Hamas is using our humanity to wage war.
أراضي فارغة لا تصبح مستشفى كما لا يجب.